Today we are going to discuss the commutation relations of L square operator with the components Lx, Ly and Lz. And simultaneously we will also discuss the commutation relations of ladder operators denoted by L plus and L minus. So let us start first of all to deal with the commutation relations of operator L square with its components. And you know the total orbital angular momentum is defined in this way, L square equal to Lx square plus Ly square plus Lz square. And when we will write this equation in operator form, what will be that equation? We simply put the operators corresponding to these measurable quantities. So this will be L hat square equal to Lx hat square plus Ly hat square plus Lz hat square. Now we have to find the commutation relations of L square with all of the three components Lx, Ly and Lz. So let us start to find the commutation relation first of all of L square operator with its first component Lx. So you can write this commutation relation in this way. First of all, we have to find L hat square Lx commutator. And we know this L hat square is equal to Lx hat square plus Ly hat square plus Lz hat square comma Lx. Now in the commutator algebra we have studied the different rules. So applying the rule of commutator algebra, this expression can be written as in this way. You know this will be Lx hat square Lx plus commutator of Ly hat square Lx plus commutator of Lz hat square Lx. Say this is equation 1. Now you see there are three commutators in RHS of this equation 1. So first of all we will separately evaluate each of the commutators and then we will substitute the values of those commutators in equation 1 to find the commutator of L square with Lx. So let us now find the first commutator, that is commutator of Lx hat square with Lx. With Lx. You know this can be written in this manner. This is Lx hat, comma Lx hat. Now you know the rule of commutator algebra. We know that the commutator of A hat into B hat comma C hat equal to what? This is actually equal to A hat commutator of B with C and plus commutator of A hat with C hat B. So applying this rule to evaluate this commutator, you can see that this Lx hat square Lx, this will be equal to what? This will be actually equal to, as here A, B and C all are simply Lx, so we can write it as Lx commutator of Lx with Lx. I am not repeating the hat always, I simply say Lx, but that means Lx hat. And plus Lx Lx Lx. Now you know any operator always commutes with itself, and when you say that an operator commutes with itself, what does it mean? It means whenever we take the commutator of an operator with itself, the result is zero. So here you can see this commutator will be zero, this is also zero, and so in fact our final result is zero. So you can say that Lx square commutes with Lx. Now we will find the another two commutators in RHS of equation 1. So now we have to find in fact Ly square commutator with Lx. So commutator of Ly square with Lx, and we can write it in this manner, this is Ly Ly comma Lx, Ly Ly Lx. And what will be this Ly Ly Lx? We can write it as Ly, applying the same formula, Ly Ly Lx, Ly comma Lx, and plus Ly hat comma Lx Lx Ly. You can see now we know that this commutator of Ly hat with Lx is equal to what? This is actually equal to minus IH cross LZ. You have already studied it in previous lecture. So this will be minus IH cross. First of all, we have to write Ly. So this is equal to Ly hat into minus I H cross Lz hat and plus, this is in fact minus I H cross Lz hat Ly. Now we will evaluate the third commutator in RHS of equation 1, and that is in fact Lz hat square comma Lx hat. And what will be this? We can write this as Lz hat into Lz hat comma Lx hat, and so you can write it as LZ hat commutator of LZ with LX and plus LZ commutator of LZ hat comma LX hat into LZ hat. Now you know this commutator LZ with LX. LZ with LX, this is actually equal to I H cross LY. So this will be LZ hat into I H cross LY and plus, again this is I H cross LY hat into LZ hat. Now we will substitute all these values in the equation 1. So substituting these in equation 1, we get what we will find when we will substitute these in equation 1. You can see this commutator of L hat square with LX will be equal to the first operator in RHS of equation 1 is 0. So this will be simply 0 and plus. Now this will be LY hat into minus I H cross LZ. You can see that equation plus minus I H cross LZ hat into LY hat and plus LY, not LY but LZ, LZ hat times I H cross LY hat and plus I H cross LY hat times LZ hat. And you can see that all these terms will cancel out, and so the result will be simply, you can see from here that this term LZ LY will cancel out with this much, and this in this term there will be LY LZ, and here is LY LZ, but this is negative and this is positive, so these two will be also cancel out. I have underlined the terms which will cancel out by the curly line and the straight line, so you can see all of these are cancel out, and so you can say that the commutator of L hat square with LX is equal to 0. This is a very important result. And now in similar manner you can do the algebra to find the other commutators, and you will simultaneously get the same result, that is that L square operator actually commutes with all of its components. So you can say similarly, I am not doing that algebra, you can try it yourself. Similarly, we can see that L hat square LX, commutator of L hat square with not Lx but Ly, this is equal to 0. And at the same time, commutator of L hat square with operator Lz is also 0. So we can see from here that L square operator commutes with any of the three components of the angular momentum operator. You know, when commutator vanishes, it is 0, then we say that the two operators commutes with each other. So you can see here that L square operator commutes with Lx, Ly and Lz. So this is the conclusion. So L square commutes with Lx hat, Ly hat and Lz hat. Now you know, if the two operators commutes with each other, in fact in that condition the two operators have simultaneous eigenfunctions. And when you say they have simultaneous eigenfunctions, what does it mean? It means at least there will be one of the sets of eigenfunctions which will be common to both of the operators. So here we can say that the operator L square and Lx or Ly or Lz will have simultaneous eigenfunctions. And if they have simultaneous eigenfunctions, we know they are simultaneously measurable. So this is the conclusion of this very important result, which is actually used in the theory of angular momentum. So I am, for your convenience, I am just writing this important fact. As L hat square commutes with Lx hat, Ly hat and Lz hat, so they have simultaneous eigenfunctions, simultaneous eigenfunctions, and hence they are measurable simultaneously. So this is the very important concept, and it is used in the theory of angular momentum. When we will discuss the chapter angular momentum in quantum mechanics, then you will see we will use this important fact. Now in fact we are going to find the commutation relation of a very important set of operators, which is actually called ladder operator. So first of all, we will define ladder operator and then we will see its commutation relations. So in B, we are going to discuss the commutation relations, commutation relations of ladder operators. In fact, ladder operators are somewhat raising and lowering operators, and this is also used in the theory of angular momentum and to solve the problem of linear harmonic oscillator. So commutation relations of ladder operators. Now let us first of all define what are ladder operators, how they are defined. In fact, ladder operators are denoted by L plus hat and L minus hat, and they are defined as how these ladder operators are defined. You first of all we will see it, and after that we will learn about the commutation relation of these operators. Actually this L plus hat operator, it is defined as LX hat plus ILY hat. And the another ladder operator L minus hat is defined as LX hat minus ILY hat. So in this way these two ladder operators are defined. Now first of all we will see the commutation relation of this ladder operators with the components of orbital angular momentum. So first of all we have to know the commutation relation of LZ with L plus hat ladder operator. What will be this? We have to know first of all. So let us start to find this commutator by simply following the rules of commutator algebra and definition of L plus. So you can see the commutator of LZ hat with the operator L plus. We can use the definition of operator L plus. So we can write it as LZ hat comma LX hat plus ILY hat, because you know this L plus hat operator is equal to this much. Now following the rules of commutator algebra, what we can write this commutator? You can see we can easily write it as commutator of LZ hat with LX hat and plus commutator of LZ hat with ILY. Since I is a constant factor, so we can write it as I commutator of LZ hat with LY hat. Now we know the commutator of LZ hat with LX hat is equal to what? You have already studied it in previous lecture. So this is simply IH cross LY hat and plus I. Now the commutator of LZ hat with LY hat, what is this? This is actually equal to minus IH cross LX hat. We know it, and so you can write it as IH cross LY hat. Now here this I into I will be I square, which is minus 1, and here is minus sign already, so minus minus will be plus, and so we can write it simply as H cross LX hat. Now we can take this H cross as a common factor, and when we will take H cross as a common factor, what will be the result? The result will be LX hat plus I LY hat. But you know from the definition of L plus ladder operator. This is simply L plus ladder operator. Lx hat plus I Ly hat is what? This is in fact L plus ladder operator. And therefore, we can say that the commutator of Lz hat with L plus hat is equal to what? This is simply H cross L plus hat. So we can see the commutator of Lz with the ladder operator L plus hat actually does not vanish, and so we can say that Lz does not commute with L plus hat. Now we will see the commutation relation of this operator Lz hat with the another ladder operator, which is L minus hat. So now we have to evaluate the commutator of Lz hat with L minus hat. Here again we will use the definition of L minus hat. We can write it Lz hat comma Lx hat minus I Ly hat. Now following the rules of commutator algebra, this expression is written as commutator of Lz hat with Lx hat and minus commutator of Lz hat with Ly hat. Now we know the commutator of Lz with Lx. What is this? This is actually I H cross Ly hat and minus, now commutator of Lz with Ly. You know this is in fact minus I H cross Lx. Now here again this I square will be minus 1 and minus minus is already plus 1. So there will be minus 1 here. So we can write it as I H cross Ly hat minus H cross Lx hat. Now again we take this H cross, or you can say not H cross but minus H cross. Let us take this minus H cross as a common factor. When we will take minus H cross as a common factor, what will be the result? This will be Lx hat minus I Ly hat minus I Ly hat. Now from the definition of the ladder operator L minus, here you have seen it, this is simply in fact the operator L minus, and so we can say that the commutator of the operator Lz hat with L minus hat, what is this? This is minus H cross L minus hat. So here we again see that the operator Lz hat does not commute with the ladder operator L minus, because this commutator does not vanish, and so both of them do not commute with one another. Now in the light of equation 1 and 2, you can write these commutation relations by a single equation. So from 1 and 2, you can see that the commutator of operator Lz hat with the ladder operators L plus minus hat. Here we have actually written both of the ladder operators. And you have seen that when the ladder operator is L plus, the result is plus H cross L plus. And when it is L minus, then result is minus H cross L minus. So we can write it in this way. This is plus minus H cross L plus minus. So this is the commutation relation of the component of orbital angular momentum Lz with the ladder operators L plus and L minus. Now let us see the commutation relation of other components of orbital angular momentum operator with these ladder operators. So first of all, we find the commutator of Lx with L plus operator, and you can easily find it by using the definition of the ladder operator and following the rules of the commutator algebra. So you can see this commutator of Lx hat with L plus hat. You know from the definition of the L plus hat operator, this is actually Lx hat plus Ily hat. Now, use the rule of commutation algebra. You can see here, this expression may be written as commutator of Lx hat with Lx hat and plus I commutator of Lx hat with Ly hat. Now, you know any operator commutes with itself. So, commutator of Lx hat with Lx hat will be simply 0. And commutator of Lx hat with Ly hat is what? Actually, this is in fact IH cross Lz. So we can write it in this manner. This is I into I H cross Lz hat. H cross Lz hat. And so you can see from here, this I into I square will be minus 1. So this is simply minus H cross Lz hat. So this is the commutation relation of Lx hat with L plus hat. Now we will find the commutation relation of Lx hat with L minus hat. You can find it. Now Lx hat with L minus hat, again use the same definition. Here it can be written as Lx hat comma, from the definition of this ladder operator we will write it as Lx hat minus I Ly hat, and this is written as commutator of Lx hat with Lx hat minus I commutator of Lx hat with Ly hat. Now we know that this commutator is actually 0, and commutator of Lx with Ly is I H cross Lz. This is I H cross Lz. So write this expression. So commutator of Lx with what? We are finding commutator of Lx with L minus 1. So L minus minus. So what will be our result? You can see the commutator of Lx with L minus will be now actually equal to what? This will be 0 minus I into I h cross Lz. And here I into I will be actually equal to I square, and that will be minus 1, and so this will be simply minus minus plus, so this will be simply h cross lz. You can see that commutation relation of lx with l plus is actually minus h cross lz, and with l minus is plus h cross lz. There is only a difference of the sign. So from these two equations, what will be this equation number? This is actually equation number 5. So from these two equations, you can find or you can write these two commutation relation in a single equation. So we can write commutator of Lx hat with L hat plus minus. What will be this? This will be actually minus plus h cross Lz. Minus h cross Lz. In fact, in similar manner, you can find the commutation relation of the operator Ly hat with L plus operator and L minus operator. And I leave these two relations for exercise to you. And so try yourself. I am just writing the result directly. So similarly, you can find commutator of Ly hat with L plus minus hat. So what will be these commutators? Actually, these commutators are same, and these commutators are actually minus I h cross Lz. Minus I h cross Lz. So here both of the commutators, that is commutator of Ly hat with L plus operator and commutator of Ly hat with L minus operator, are same, and that is minus I h cross Lz. You will try it and yourself, and you will find the same result. Now actually we are going to find the commutation relation of the two ladder operators, that is L plus and L minus, mutually. So commutation relation of L plus hat and L minus hat operators mutually. Actually, this is not a different problem. Using the definition of these operators and following the rules of commutator algebra, we can easily evaluate the commutator of L plus hat with L minus hat. So let us evaluate it. L plus hat, L minus hat. This is actually L minus. So from the definition of these two operators, we can write it in this way. This is actually Lx hat plus I Ly hat, Ly hat, comma Lx hat minus I Ly hat. Now following the rules of the commutator algebra, we can write this expression as commutator of Lx hat with Lx hat, minus I commutator of Lx hat with Ly hat, plus I commutator of Ly hat with what? With Lx hat. And in last term, actually I into I will be I square, which is minus 1. Here minus is already present, so that will be plus. And so the last term will be commutator of Ly hat with Ly hat. Ly hat with Ly hat. Now let us simplify these commutators. You can see the first commutator, which is Lx hat with Lx hat, this is simply 0, you know it. And the last commutator will be also 0. And what is this a commutator L of Lx hat with Ly hat? We know this is in fact I h cross Lz hat. So we can write it minus I h cross Lz hat. And this commutator Ly hat with Lx hat, this is minus I h cross Lz hat. So this will be actually plus I minus I h cross Lz hat, minus I h cross Lz hat. And the last commutator is actually 0. Now you can see from here that this I square will be minus 1, so this will be plus 1, and this is simply h cross Lz hat. And here again I square is minus 1 and minus is already present, so that will be plus 1. And so this is plus h cross Lz hat, So you can say the commutator of operator L plus hat with L minus hat is equal to what? This is 2h cross Lz hat. So this is the commutation relation of the ladder operators with the two ladder operators. So these are the commutation relations. And now in second lecture we will see some more commutation relations.